All right, guys, hello and welcome to what's going to be an unboxing video. Now, I'm not going to tell you what it is, even though you probably already know what it is from the title of the video, so that was retarded, but still. Shh. Right. Right, this is going to be a legit unbox opening. I haven't, like you can see here, I haven't touched it, I haven't unsealed it. It's all sealed up. Ignore all that stuff, we'll just blank that out later or something. Right, I have the trusty scissors on hand. Notice that my finger's in the middle of the scissors, very safe. Right, I've got camera in one hand. When I say camera, I mean iPhone 4S, so the quality's probably not that great. So I've got camera in one hand, scissors in the other. Probably not safe, but we're gonna go with it anyway. I'm very excited. I'm trying to make sure you can see this at the same time as keeping an eye on my own hand so that I'm not ripping my hand off. Right. Sorry, I'm getting a little distracted. Okay, there we go. We're in. Good. Pull it. Pull it. There we go. And this side. There we go. We're in. So here we have the box. And I'll try and stand up a bit, get a bit zoomed out if you like. Right. So, oh, I can see something sticking out there. Oh, excited. I got this with like the one day delivery time sort of thing. And there it is. Sorry, I'm not even looking at it. I've just realised. So, I'll try and pull this out with one hand. Get all this stuff out and then we'll just chuck that over there. We don't need that anymore. Right, so inside the box I got create a photo book, yeah, we don't want that. Receipt and a love film advertisement thing. So we'll just get rid of all that. What we're interested in is this bad boy. We'll get it out of its little, oops, sorry, I'm not even looking at it. Wow. This thing here. Now we'll get it out of its little packaging. If I can do this with one hand, I would be very surprised. I'm just doing this on my bed, by the way, just because it's like a plain white background sort of thing, if that makes sense. So ignore all the creases and things that I'm making. Hang on, I might have to use my mouth here. Right, there we go. Right. So the little plastic wrap is off, and we have the box of the Blue Yeti microphone. Very, very excited about this. Oh, let's have a little look at the box first. Is this the back or is that the front? Oh, confused. Right, I'm assuming that's the front, it's just a weird shape. So, on the front, you've got a big Yeti there in blue, of course, and the picture of it, and then it says here, Ultimate USB microphone for professional recording, and then it's got it in French. So, le microphone USB pour. I don't know, I can't speak French. I did do it at GCSE though, but I still can't speak French. Right. Okay, ignore my shadow. You know, I can see that shadow quite badly, but ignore it. Four settings, infinite possibilities. I'm not going to go through every single little piece of writing because, I mean, I'll zoom right into that so you can see it just in case you're interested. Just let it focus. Focus. Oh. Right, I don't know about that. And then this is the settings, I think, so I'll just turn that round. Wow, my shadow is right in the way. Don't really know what this says. Bidirectional, omnidirectional, cardioid, and stereo. So, whatever that means to you, I'm not 100% sure, but there we go. On the back, there's some sort of thing that describes what a Yeti is. Yeti. A legendary ape-like creature. Anyway, we're not interested in any of that. Then on here it just tells you all of the like the features that it has, so the gain control, I can't read it. I'm trying to read off my phone and off the actual box. So like volume controls, mute buttons, the stand, all that sort of thing. Anyway, let's just get this thing open and we can see what this is really like. So has it got a bit of tape over here? I would be very surprised if it didn't. But it doesn't look like it does, so that makes life a lot easier for me. Cool. So let's hang on. This is really tough to do with one hand. It's quite surprising. How So you get this thing open. I don't want to tear the box. Not that I plan on like selling it or anything. I just don't really want to tear it. So there we go. We've opened that. Open these little flaps. Pull this little thing out. Is that going to work like that? Come on. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Give it a shake. That's probably not the best thing to do with a £120 microphone. That's what I paid for this. £120. Brand new. Never used. Hang on. I'm going to have to use my other hand here. There we go. Right, so that's now got nothing in it, so we can just chuck that to one side. And we now have another box. A box and a box and a box, and there's probably another box inside this. How do you get in here then? Ah, more tape. Lovely, that's just what we like to see. Tape. Yeah, I paid £120 for this, brand new. And before this, wow, this is really awkward. Before this, I had a Blue Snowball microphone. Same company, Blue, but it was a Blue Snowball. Come on, that should be it. Just run my fingers down there. That's what she said. Open, right, we're in. Yeah, and the Blue Snowball was good. It's just a bit quiet. I have read reviews that say that it's quiet as well, and sometimes a little bit crackly. So I paid double the money I paid for the Blue Snowball and got myself this. And also for my gaming setup, this mic works much better just due to the shape of it. And if you're wanting to see my gaming setup, I probably will do a gaming setup video at some point. But that's probably going to be something like a 100th video special or 100th subscriber or something like that. Right, anyway, let's crack this open. This is a cable. I think this is just the USB cable. All this does is like it powers it up, because you don't need any plugs, you need nothing for this. All you need is the USB cable. Hang on, I'm gonna have to use my mouth again here. It's like opening a crisp packet. A crisp packet that I can't open. Hang on, I'm gonna put you down a second, 2 seconds, it's gonna go black. Sorry. Hang on. Get this box open. There we go. So there's the packet. I'll just chuck that over there with the other rubbish. And we have the cable here, so you can see. At one end of the cable, we have the USB. Very simple stuff. And at the other end is this, the little power thing, the little power bit, whatever you want to call that. Now, in the box, we have a load of polystyrene. We have this little leaflet. I'm assuming this is just like a user's manual sort of thing, even though it doesn't really take that much effort to use. Getting started, that sort of thing. Right, we're not interested in that, because we aren't technologically broken. So, let's just... Oh, okay, there we go. That's the little top of the polystyrene case. Has nothing in it. So kind of looks like it's had like R2-D2 in there. So this is also the same packaging you'd get if you ordered a miniature version of R2-D2. No, I'm joking. Right, and here we have R2-D2 himself. Wow, this is not exactly lightweight. Jesus. But I'd rather have it really heavy. Hang on, I'm going to have to use two hands to get this out. See, it's going to go dark again. And there we are, it's out. So, this little polystyrene bit was just balanced on the end here. So we don't need that, it's just rubbish. And here we have the bottom polystyrene bit, so I'll just pull it out. I don't say I'm going to need two hands again. Without breaking it. Hang on, turn it upside down and then pull that off, yeah? Shake. And that's just more polystyrene rubbish. So, literally, all you get in this package is the mic and the cable. That is all you get, that is all you need, seriously. So I'll just stick that cable to one side because we've seen it. Right, this is the mic. I'm going to bring you over to here just so we can put it down. And there is the mic. Now, this is huge. Rotate that round so that you can get the full size. Oh, no, wait. My apologies, you get silicon gel. I'll have that for breakfast. Right. There's the mic. Beautiful. It is actually really heavy, like very heavy. That's always a good indicator of high quality. It's stone cold with the metal, the really nice high quality metal there. I can already tell by looking and feeling at it. It's really strong, really sturdy. So let's just have a look at the couple of things on it. Back to the bed. On the front there, we have the little blue logo. There's the top and the mic bit. Now, this is why it's better than my other one, because all around the top is like a part that you can speak into. Obviously, if you talk directly in the top, that's better. But like I said, the different settings can change it so that you can talk into the front, into the top, or all around the top. So very good. It has the little blue logo on there. Sorry, you're getting a bit of reflection off the light above me. Mute button there, and that is a button that looks like a little jack on there, but it is a button. You click that in and it flashes and whatnot. And obviously the volume there. So that's very simple. You have these little things on the side. These are adjusters, just so that you can like adjust the stand, and then lock it into position, that sort of thing. On the back is the gain. That is how much the mic picks up, I think. So if I have it right up, the mic will pick up a lot of sound. If I have that right down, the mic won't pick up as much sound, I think. Could be wrong. This here is the pattern. This is what I was showing you before. So these are the different settings you can have on. It was like, what was it? Here it is. It's where is it? Stereo, cardioid, omnidirectional, and bidirectional. Pretty simple thing. Anyway, so that's the mic. On the bottom, you have the headphone jack. So you can plug your headphones in, and you have the little cable, like the power supply bit. So if I just hold that up without it falling over, and get the little cable that we got with it, and just bring it into there, that's where the little cable goes, and then this and wheels off into your computer, and that's it. It works straight from there. This here is the screw thread, so you can fit it onto your mic stand, which I have. So I will fit that. Take a photo of it, and I'll probably put it at the end somewhere so you can see what it looks like fitted and all nice. So that's it, guys. This is my blue microphone, Blue Yeti microphone. Sorry, very, very excited about getting it. So happy I finally got it now. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. This is something different. Ignore my bed, it's a complete mess. So yeah, see you guys in the next speed art or the next tutorial. Goodbye.